I'm Paul Gillihan. I have the honor of serving as your Clinton Township treasurer, but today I'm reaching out as the coordinator of the Clinton Township Community Blood Drive. This is our 25th year, making this one of the largest and longest continuous blood drives in all of Southeast Michigan. This year, our theme is action movies. So we can think of it as our personal mission where you team up with the Red Cross to replenish the blood supply and ensure hospitals have the tools they need to handle emergencies, perform surgeries, treat patients in need, and save lives. Think of the adrenaline rush or just the really good feeling you're gonna have knowing that your blood donation can impact multiple lives. Your single donation can be separated into various components: red blood cells, plasma, and platelets, each serving a unique purpose in treating different medical conditions. It's like the ultimate crossover event where your one act of heroism has a ripple effect across various storylines. Now, I understand that donating blood might not be for everyone, and it's not a thrilling adventure, but trust me, the impact is real and the stakes are high. So don't wait for the sequel. This February, let's step up and be the life-saving heroes our community needs.